final home series of the 2017 campaign as the Indiana Hoosiers play host to the Penn State Nittany Lions. 0-2 pitch is swung on and missed. The line drive into right field and down the line for a base hit. Craig will score. Milto's 0-2. Swing and a miss. A couple more strikeouts for Paulie Milto. Rifled into left field. That's a base hit. Gorski's going to score to put Indiana up 2-0. Ground ball through the hole left side. Base hit. The wave around Krupa as he will slide in to beat the throw. This pitch is lined hard into right center. Back goes Gemadoni, and it's into the gap. Will one hop over the fence for a ground rule double. Didolo scores standing up. 10-2, your final score. Indiana gets the win, and they take the series.